Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The month of Ramadan is the month of forgiveness. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Man sama Ramadan imanan wa ihtisaba, ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhanbi." Whoever fasts the month of Ramadan with true faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and also seeking the reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, alone will have all his sins be forgiven for. And so there are so many opportunities to have our sins be forgiven for during this month. And so this is the month of repentance. And if you're not going to repent during this month, when the shayateen are shackled up, when are you going to repent? The opportunities are there. Whoever fasts for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will have all his previous sins be forgiven for. And the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam also said, "Man qama Ramadana imanan wa ihtisaba, ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhanbi." Whoever stands up in prayer in Ramadan, believing in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, having faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, seeking the reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, will have all his sins be forgiven for. And after all of that, Allah still gives us another opportunity. Just in case you were negligent in those other two aspects, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Man qama laylatul qadri imanan wa ihtisaba, ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhanbi." Whosoever stands up, worships Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala during the night of Laylatul Qadr, will have all his previous sins be forgiven for. And so opportunity after opportunity. If you are not going to repent during this month, ask yourself, when are you going to do it? Ya habibi baddi shafak kull yawm, ya habibi la taghib anni wa la yawm, ya habibi wa tsallim alayhi a bukra wa ashi. سلم علي عبكرة وعشي وخبيك بعيني يا حبيبي يا ورد مقطوفي من أجمل بستان توعد مكتوفي يا مر الزمان يا ورد مقطوفي من أجل البستان توعد مكتوفي.